Well, it's a signature sign of fall in New England. The Big E is back, and there's a lot to know if you're headed up to West Springfield. Fox 61's Keith McGilvery has been there live for the opening morning, and you found your Clydesdales, it looks like.
I did. So there are all these people taking pictures this morning, Tim, and I was like, oh, maybe they're fans of the morning show, which I think they are. But more importantly, I think they are here to see this beautiful horse here, Majestic. And Grant, you are the man who knows all about this guy. You were with Budweiser. Tell us about Majestic.
All right. Majestic is one of our 10 traveling horses here on the East Coast Hitch. We are here at the Big E, first time in 3 years. We're excited to be here. Can't wait for all the people and the spectators and the visitors to come out and see us. We hitch daily, every day, except for Monday. So you come out, see our tent, come see the horses. It's going to be amazing.
Yes, this is beautiful. I know you were off last year because of the pandemic. You're back on the move. What is it like to see the reaction you're getting from people of any age?
Oh, I mean, people are just happy to see the horses, the Clydesdales, back on the road, hitching, doing tours, parades, fairs. Everyone's excited. We're excited. It's just a great time.
All right, and then the former substitute teacher and me, we want to teach folks at home a little something. I'm already learning that Majestic weighs about 2,100 pounds.
That's correct.
What does he eat? How much does he eat? Tell me something about this guy.
Yeah, so he normally eats between 5 to 10 pounds of grain a day. Hay, he can almost eat about 40 pounds of hay, and water, about 30 to 50 gallons of water, depending on the weather.
I know so much of what you do is interacting with these folks. We're glad to have you back. Welcome to New England. Thank you, folks, for turning out to see Majestic, the Big E, running through October 3rd. We have all kinds of info on our website, fox61.com, honoring vets as well. You can look for that part of the story this afternoon from 4 to 6. Tim Lammers, have a good weekend. Have a good weekend. Thanks, Majestic.
Completely unnecessary.